I am also segregating the Kailasa project into secular nature and spiritual nature, like sitting and teaching, powerful cognitions, helping people make manifest powers. These are all spiritual nature. The secular nature is building the website, raising the organization structure, making entities all over the world. All this secular nature work. Secular nature work can be done even by the employed people. People who work for a salary. Recruited people. But the spiritual nature work can be done only by sannyasis. Or the full-time dedicated Kailasavasis. I am evolving a very powerful long-term structure. We need lots of people who experience awakened and alive state. Sannyasis and Grihasthas, full-time Kailasavasis, to do the spiritual work. Shantam Shivam Advaitam Chaturtam Manyante Sa Atma Sa Vigneya. The Turiya state is the state of peace, state of Shiva, state of oneness that is considered to be the state of Turiya. That's the real self. It has to be realized and experienced. This is Mandukya Upanishad, 7th verse. Shantam Shivam Advaitam Chaturtam Manyante Sa Atma Sa Vigneyaha. We need more and more people who realize this state, who are working on this state, who developed taste for this state, to administer the Kailasa. I want all the Apat Sannyasi and Brahmacharis, Brahmacharinis, Balasans who want to be part of this spiritual administrations to start practicing wherever you are as on now, start. Because soon I'll gather all of you for the higher training. We need at least 10,000 to do only spiritual work. See, all the other work, like building a website or building a bank or building a legal infrastructure, all that can be done even by secular, the people who are paid salary, we can hire. And we can even franchise. But the spiritual work cannot be franchised. We can't hire. We really, really, really need thousands and thousands of people who taste this Turiya and Turiyatita state to be part of the Hindu parliament and to administer Kailasa.